Zakat Foundation of America has touched a milestone, a very important one. It's 20 years. 20 years in the making, 20 years of building, 20 years of a lot of hard work, 20 years of a lot of sacrifice.
I am so grateful that you are here. Thank you so much for celebrating our 20 years. 20 years is a long time. 20 years, this organization has, with the support of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and yours, transferred hundreds of millions of dollars to the projects around the world, impacted communities, changed lives, millions of them. The day that Zakat Foundation started, my brothers and sisters, we used to get these envelopes, and each envelope will have $3, $1, and we thought that $5, that $3 is sacred. Every penny of this organization is sacred. And by grace of God, as you know, our organization last 20 years become, from one small room, become one of the leading organization, humanitarian organization in the United States and in the world.
Nothing better than feeding the hungry. Nothing better serving people in need. As a matter of fact, this is the most noble services that humanity can offer. Every year we raise literally millions of dollars for all of these causes from this community. I am so proud of this community.
I was born and raised in Denver, Colorado, and our community is much smaller than the community that's here. And I'll tell you, we look to Zakat Foundation because we know that these people, these communities, these giants are the pioneers for people like us. They set the blueprint down for smaller cities to make an impact around the globe. This is profound.
When we are providing the pill, the medicine pill, when we are providing the blanket, when we are providing the food package, the cans of food, of hummus or whatever, rice, we are providing a man. And that is what Zakat Foundation is in the business of.
And subhanAllah, this is where we realize it's not us helping the people. Allah just utilizes us to help the people. He utilizes us to answer the prayer.
Assalamu alaikum. May God's peace be upon you. May the nur of An-Nur shine down on you. May the angels twirl around you. If you knew, it would astound you what is packaged in our peace.
Do good and reward is the paradise. And this community last 20 years has been doing good.